Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Welcome along. Here's a great little message for you. One morning, 2 weeks after I started working for him, Mr. Schoaf and I were having breakfast together. Just as I was about to finish my eggs, he said, "Jim, let's take a look at your list of goals so we can review and discuss them. Maybe that's the best way I can help you right now." "But I don't have a list with me," I replied. "Well, is it out in your car or is it in your home somewhere?" No, sir, I don't have a list anywhere." Mr. Schoaf sighed. "Well, young man, looks like this is where we'd better start." Then, looking directly into my eyes, he said, "If you don't have a list of your goals, I can guess your bank balance within a few $100. He guessed right, and that really got my attention. I was astonished. "You mean that if I had a list of my goals, my bank balance would change?" "Drastically," he said. "That day, I became a student of the art and the science of goal setting." So important to write your goals down somewhere. Write them down so you can see them, so you can review them. Some people don't write them down because they don't want to then commit. Then it's just like a vague idea, if only. Some people don't write them down because they don't know how to write out goals. Ask for help. Look online. Look onto YouTube. Find someone who can help you to write some goals out. Once you write that goal down, it changes. Your life changes because you actually put on paper the thing that you're about to do. Whether it's short term or long term, it's on paper. And things change. You'll start to find a way to achieve those goals and work towards an objective or a dream. You can do it. You can do this. Thanks for listening. I really appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.